This is Fareham Creek, and for many, many years, Fareham was actually a busy little port. In the Middle Ages, wine from Europe was imported into Fareham. This is High Street, Fareham. In the 6th century, the Saxons built a little settlement on this hill, and it was called Fernham, which means fern village. And in the 12th century, it grew into a little town. But for centuries, it was a very small town with only several hundred people. But by 1801, the time of the first census, it had grown to a settlement of about 3,000 people. Street. It was named after the Union Workhouse, which was built in 1836. And life in the workhouse was made as unpleasant as possible to discourage people from seeking help from the state. This is Holy Trinity Church in Fareham. It was built in 1835. This is Fareham Railway Station. The railway reached Fareham in 1841. At that time, it was still only a small town. In the mid-19th century, it had about 5,000 people. But Fareham didn't really grow into a large town or a fair-sized town till the 20th century. This is Fareham Library, and it was built in 1973. This is Fareham Shopping Centre, and it was built in 1981. This is Fareham Hall, and it calls the old name for Fareham, Fernham, and it opened in 1982. This is Westbury Manor Museum. It opened in 1990. And it was pedestrianised in 1993. This is Fareham Bus Station. It opened in 1993.